Some people are now saying that writing is philosophy. But in Africa, most of all, we did not write anything. So if my father says something and he don't write it, how can the son know it? To me, philosophy is about thinking and talking. Writing is just a technique of documentation. And now you have to be careful. What is Africa? There's not one language that is known as Africa. Nigeria is just one country. We have 256 languages. The Yoruba people are one of the few people in the world who had a system of saving oral seeds.